I look at the often overlooked aspects of the urban environment, things such as grime, rust, decay, discarded cigarettes, graffiti. I can see inspiration from this. A lot of the buildings that I create are either been demolished or under the threat of being demolished. So I sort of use my artwork as a way of sort of showcasing this moment in time before it's all gone.